Alright, what's going on YouTube? Phantom Plays here, and we're continuing on in Resident Evil 4 Professional mode. We're entering the castle, so you know, this first chapter is going to be pretty long. So hang in there with me now. Now that's what I'm talking about. Alright, I died 3 times so far. I like that gold egg I got right there.
Welcome. Got some.
What are you, boy? Is it?
Thank you.
Alright. Is. Semi-auto.
Thank you.
About a red non-stock.
What are you buying?
Is Thank you. Is Thank you.
It's just damage for the TMP, so I'm not even gonna upgrade.
Thank you. Come back.
So I'm not even gonna be using it till probably a little bit later on.
Follow me. Wait.
Damn. Thought I was gonna get 2 birds with 1 stone, but nope.
Follow me.
Are you still on hold?
Wait.
On hold.
Follow me.
Let me hurry up. I should have had Ashley closer to the thing so she could have been rising up with it. I doubt that would have been possible.
Welcome. Got some red cum. Back any time. What are you selling? Is that a Thank you. Is that Is that Ah?
What are you buying?
Hey, just cause I'm loaded, why not?
Not.
Not only will you need cash, but guts to buy that weapon.
Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
And that'll have its own uses later on. It'll have many uses, honestly. It's basically like a free grenade. Fear nothing. Yo, dude, you okay? You just standing there like your man's, like your whole squad just wasn't assaulted. I ain't see that. Let me just go place this forceps. Wrong game.
Wait.
Hey, where'd you run to? Oh, whoa. Y'all not looking gross. since he trying to shoot into the club. Since he trying to shoot into the club from the outside when you can't even get in. You know what I'm saying? How you gonna hit from outside the club when you can't even get in?
Follow me. Wait.
Watch where you swing. Do it. Now for the BS. Let's get it over with. I didn't know they could talk. And you shot me in the neck for that. He ain't playing. I don't understand why he couldn't just leave it alone, like. I was about to say, Ashley, if you get hit by that, now remember, we at 3 right now.
Wait.
Thank you.
Even though I shot her foot just now.
Follow me.
I'm glad they let me get away with it. Thanks for not trying to smack me. Cause you would have got through. It works. I was just about to say, and there it goes. Unfortunately, one of these jars is a first aid spray. Yeah, Capcom knew what it was hitting for with this part. It's going to be a bit long, so you know they was like, might as well look out for the cookout. I know, I can see. I'm glad your eyes work, Ashley. Please tell me there's an herb around here so she can actually run. No? Alright. Sorry, Ashley. I'ma need that more than you. See. No! Nice little rush y'all tried to do. Come on, move! You coming? Stay down. Alright, and that takes care of this chapter. Thanks for watching, you guys. Till next video. I'm gonna actually do the next two chapters together, so to say. I'm just ending it right here because this one was kind of long. So, thanks.